Karlsson weaves his way through. Great pass. Couture scores! Come the Sharks back in. Couture's pass intended for Pavelski.
That's off of McNabb.
Yeah. And in.
Heels it. And slowly slips it through the five hole of Marc-Andre Fleury.
Track it down. Pacioretty shot turned out by Jones. And then Pacioretty gets run into by Dillon. Quickly up the other way. Meyer deeks. Meyer shot denied by Fleury. They score on the rebound. Couture. 2-0.
And when you're skating directly at a skilled player, Meyer goes underneath Englund's stick. He blows a tire the way through, and then San Jose a little quicker, a little sharper on those loose pucks.
Impactful.
Two goals this series, that one that he took off the chin and the other an empty netter.
Yeah.
In game five. While a neutral ice, Meyer able to get that puck free. A shot by Couture. He scores! Logan Couture with 6 seconds left in the period, and the Sharks are on the board first.
Naismith with a bad gap. And Logan Couture with a quick inside-outside push shot all in one sequence. He pushed it out there to get away from the shot blocker, and boy, does he get a lot on that.
Carlson shoots that block. LeBanc sends it back across. Couture scores! That took 6 seconds, and the Sharks are on the board. Now LeBanc with it. Drops it back to Burns. Shoots it back across. Couture and shoots! Scores!
Picked up, here's Meyer. Meyer's shot into a crowd, rebound, scores! On the backhand, it is in. And Logan Couture, just like he promised, is on the board.
Work in the corner, Nyquist to Timo Meyer. This is a great shot off the wall that gets through. And Logan Couture just kind of digs that puck out. Great stick by him to find
Couture and Timo Meyer. To the line, sent back into the corner. Here's Couture walking out, shoots, scores! What a goal by Logan Couture!
A little bit of a defensive zone breakdown here as this puck gets down and behind. And Couture, you give him enough room to walk in, and he shelves this one short side off the bar over the glove.
Steals the puck, tries to headman the puck and cannot. So the Avalanche stay alive, but they need possession. Bouncing around, here's Couture, yes! Logan Couture, who else? Into the empty net.
Player to a man is finishing their checks. They're also a good 50-50 puck team. They win the 50-50 puck battle.
Here comes San Jose, in over the last and a pass. Couture scores!
Craig Berube told us before the game, the neutral zone is a key. They feast off neutral zone turnovers, the Sharks do.
Around the boards. With a chance to get it out and then some. Here's Couture. Wade shoots, scores!
Back out to the Blues captain Pietrangelo. Broken up by Couture. Here he comes. Looks to get past Pietrangelo. Short-handed opportunity. He scores!
Bouwmeester made him go to the back end. I think Bennington just sort of overcommitted right here. And that's a huge goal. One thing for your power play not to be productive, it's another thing to be giving up shorthanded goals when your team is up by a pair.
0-for-3, and they allow a shorthanded goal as the crowd erupts. Sorensen returns from the box. Here comes Couture. He scores!
Here's Burns. Burns into the corner, centering pass, they bang away, and it is in, the Sharks say it's in.
Couture, and it's a tip from Pavelski, off the stick, and then the battle for it.